I'm Tim O'Neill, and this is Where Champions Are Made. We're at the Team O'Neill Rally School with Andrew Comrie-Picard, our current two-wheel drive champion. And we're going to show you around the driving school. This is where all the rally school students start, right here on the skid pad and the wide open slalom. It's big enough so you can learn without worrying about hitting anything.
No trees, go make mistakes.
So we start off all our training on two-wheel drive car. The front-wheel drive car is really good for training because you really can't make any mistakes because you're just going to lose all your speed.
And they can be ridiculously fast. We've put Ford Fiestas on overall podiums at Rally America events, but you have to be perfect.
We use the Fiesta ST as a school car because they're durable, responsive, and you can fill it full of people and slide around all day long. Some people ask me, why do you have so many cars? Well, when you train that many people, you gotta have a lot of cars. Well, some people think this is a little bit obsessive. Okay, so in here we maintain the cars. We take these cars inside every day. Really, we don't have many problems with them, considering how much abuse that they take.
And the abuse is extreme. We're sandblasting the cars, we're rock blasting the underside, you're putting the hubs, everything through loads, but some maintenance has to happen, and that's what happens in here.
Most everything we do here is hands-on driving, so not a lot of talk, a lot of action.
Your students can come here and they can see, you know, press that's been on the walls, but they see all the trophies going back 26 years to your overall wins in two-wheel drive cars, and then they've got our, I'm gonna say joint, but I'm driving the car, 2014 trophies up there for the championship that we've already won in 2014, even though there's two events left, which is pretty good for a championship year.
Can we go hot now? The motorsport shop builds all the rally cars, as well as they'll build school cars. Very humble, small thing here with only three cars and fabrication. We have skid plates here. We'll cut these skid plates out. That's what is underneath the car, protecting it from rocks and stumps and trees. And I think if it wasn't for the drivers, we wouldn't need these. We also have a roll cage bender. We've done a number of these patterns. We've come up with something that works and is very safe.
Now, Tim, I heard that a lighter driver is a faster driver. So where are the workout facilities?
Oh, yes, we have workout facilities here. We have a 2,000-foot mountain with a nice trail up there. You can run up and down that mountain all day long. It's really good for your health. I'll see you in a bit. I'll catch up to you later.
To be a successful rally driver, you have to drive cars really fast down dirt roads while avoiding trees. And the only way to learn to do that is to come to a place where you can drive really fast down dirt roads while avoiding trees, like this.
We have about 6 miles of roads like this, all gravel, every kind of corner you could come up with. This is where the magic happens. This is where you gotta put it all together after training, and this is what we expect you to be able to handle by the time you leave here.
At a racetrack, you go around 13 corners, or in the case of NASCAR, I guess three or four corners, 1,000 times, 2,000, 3,000 times each. We go through 1,000 corners once each, and you have to figure out how to unlock each one.